almost heaven. West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is old there.
Well, I decided to stop up here because of that. You see the clouds and the opening? So basically, I stopped because of that. Because of the clouds have parted a bit. And I can take some sun up here. Besides, it's quite nice here, nice and quiet. All the people are, everybody's gathered up there near the cross. I hope you can see where I am. And you can see that big cloud up there, which is most probably going to cover the sun. But I want you to see how high am I right now. I mean altitude. Okay, can you see the monastery there? And the cross is that way. And now, besides taking my shirt off, I have to take off my shoes. And do some grounding up here. Okay, shoes off. But I want you to see how quick the weather changes up here. The cloud that was coming that way has covered the sun. And, well, that's it. You had your 5 minutes of sunlight. I mean, 5 minutes of enjoying the warmth of the sun. Well, gotta put my shirt back on and basically get the fuck out of here. When you're up here, so close to the mountains top, better come prepared. Because you have no clue if that cloud up there is gonna produce some rain. It's gonna drop some rain on you. So you gear up, come prepare. And I'm already on my way back. As usually, when I find, when I stop by the next fountain to fill a couple of bottles of water, and I'll be on my way. The air here is so pure and pristine. I guess I'll grab some needles, some pine needles. Like these ones. Nobody has to know that I boil them and I make tea. Bye-bye. Teardrop in my eye, country road.